In our study, we identified three distinct subgroups of patients: those with low levels of anxiety, those with moderate levels, and those with very high levels. The subgroups of patients with moderate and very high levels of anxiety comprised 45% of our sample. These patients experienced clinically significant levels of anxiety that persisted across two cycles of chemotherapy. This finding is novel because while we know that anxiety tends to be highest during active treatment, few studies have looked at anxiety prevalence in samples exclusively comprised of patients with gynecologic cancers receiving chemotherapy. We also found that younger age, higher comorbidity burden, lower income, and having childcare responsibilities were associated with higher levels of anxiety. We found that patients with depression, sleep disturbance, fatigue, cognitive impairment, and pain may be at higher risk for adverse psychological experiences during chemotherapy. Clinicians who care for these patients should perform routine assessments of anxiety, depression, sleep disturbance, fatigue, cognitive impairment, and pain to provide early and appropriate interventions. Thank you.